Hey, what up guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are gonna take a hot lap around the Baku city street circuit that is in Azerbaijan. This weekend it is the Azerbaijan GP. So again, it was mayhem for Mercedes in Monaco last week, so 2 weeks back, and I hope they correct their mistakes this week, because it was a major mess up by Mercedes. They messed up Bottas's pit stop, and I think it was the longest pit stop as far as the Redditors were concerned. I think it was for 43 hours. A 2 second pit stop turned into a 43 hour meme, and Max Verstappen took the championship lead in Monaco because Lewis Hamilton couldn't make the car work properly and came 7th in the race. So basically lost the lead in the championship, and for the first time ever in his career, Max Verstappen took the lead. So today we are gonna check out Baku city street circuit, and we're gonna take a hot lap, and I'm aiming to get anywhere between a 140-1500 to 142. Because this is one of the fastest street circuits in the world, with a top speed of around 360 kilometers on the main straight. Without further ado, let's get going.
Last lap was a
141.1. Oh shit. Oh, that was 23 laps of pure madness. Oh, what a... My hands are shaking. Oh shit. Yeah, and at this point the camera stopped recording because it had run out of its storage. This was a hard circuit. It was 23 laps of I needed pure concentration to just get around the lap, let alone get a hot lap around. I came close to getting beating the time that I'd already posted against a few players online, but it was in vain, because the setup that I used in this session was completely different compared to the setup I used before. So the car was losing out a lot on the straights, which is why I was falling back. But in the second last corner, I almost got it dead on, so I gained around 2/10. So thank you for watching. I will be back with round 7.
it was the Canadian GP, then it was the Turkish GP, now it's the French GP that is moved up the calendar because both of them cancelled. So it's all a huge confusion. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.